Welcome to GCRD Technologies. Most important task in software testing. See, first, tasks in software testing. What are the important tasks in software testing? See, we have two types of software testing. Means we can conduct software testing in two ways. One is traditional manual testing. Another is automated testing. See, in traditional manual testing, first one, understanding requirements, understanding, suppose if you are a senior tester or test lead, analyzing, understanding and analyzing requirements. Next, derive test scenarios. Next, document test cases and collect test data. Next, execute execute test cases. Next, reporting. While execution only, we report defects if you find any deviation from expected. After that, reporting and tracking defects after getting modified build. Next, on modified build, re and regression testing. Next, this regression testing is cycle one. Next, cycle two, cycle three. At the end, we may conduct a final regression for confirming defect fixes. Final regression. See, these regression cycles depends on complexity of the application as well as strength of the development team. Next, last one, maintain test resources. In future, we may conduct regression testing on new version of software. That time we may edit test cases and execute test cases and maintain our test resources. See, these are the important tasks in software testing. Suppose if it is automated testing, for automated testing, we may not follow understanding requirements, derive test scenarios, document test cases. Document test cases is mandatory. In automated testing, we select just a minute. This is manual testing. Suppose automated testing. Suppose, for example, automated functional testing using Selenium or EFT. Automated functional testing. Here, what are the important tasks? Select manual test cases. You don't need to understand requirements, derive test scenarios, etc. Basic steps. Select manual test cases. We select already developed test cases. Just a minute. In manual testing, understanding requirements, derive test scenarios, document test cases, execute test cases, report defects and reporting and tracking defects. Just a minute. Next, re and regression testing. Just a minute. For example, cycle 1, next cycle 2, cycle 1, cycle 2, cycle 3, at the end final regression. Next, maintenance of test resources. In automated testing, select manual test cases. Next, select manual test cases. Write automated test cases. Write automated test cases. Next, automated test cases are test scripts. Technology vary from one environment to another. For example, in Selenium, we use test case. Selenium test case, correct term. But in EFT environment, no test case term. Test or test script. Write automated test cases. Next, execute automated test cases. Execute automated test cases. Here also, reporting this one, common. Just a minute. Next, maintain automation resources. Automation resources. Okay, just a minute. Okay. See, I explained manual test process, automated test process. This is tasks in software testing. Tasks. I am going to explain most important tasks. Next, methods in software testing. Methods. Already I told, software testing can be done in two ways. One is traditional manual testing. Testing computer software manually without using any test tool or test script. Next, automated testing. Testing computer software using any test tool, using a test tool or test script. Next, just a minute, automated. Next, third one. Ways of testing. See, for above steps, manual testing and automated testing, all are for formal testing. See, we have two ways of testing. One is formal testing. See, in formal testing only, We follow the above steps, understanding requirements, understanding and analyzing requirements, derive test scenarios, write test cases or document test cases, etc. Next, informal testing. Say, due to less or no documentation, time, budget, etc. reasons, sometimes companies prefer informal testing for some software applications. Most probably for lightweight applications, not for critical applications. If you follow informal testing, then no writing test cases, etc. Formal tasks, understanding requirements in formal manner, deriving test scenarios, documenting test cases, executing like formal steps, not available in informal testing. Informal testing, it is ad hoc testing, but whether it is formal testing or informal testing, one task is mandatory. See, in informal testing, no documentation, no formal process, no writing test cases, but executing test cases. Executing test cases. See, this task, executing, just a minute, executing test cases task is a mandatory task in formal testing as well as informal testing. See, due to less documentation, without preparing or without documenting the test cases, testers may execute application based on their experience and error guessing technologies. And one more thing, in manual testing, both are possible, formal testing and informal testing. But in automated testing, 99% we use formal testing only. See, ad hoc testing is not possible in automated testing. Automated testing only for formal testing. Manual testing for both formal and informal testing. See, in formal testing as well as informal testing, one most important task is executing test cases. Thank you.